Paul George arriving as the Clippers get ready to take on the Charlotte Hornets. For the Clippers, Zubac finds Kawhi Leonard for the dunk. Clippers up 22-15. For Charlotte, Grant Williams gets it to Miles Bridges, who dunks it. Clippers up 22-17. Kawhi Leonard with the ball. He drives in all the way to the cup. Clippers up 27-19. Second quarter action. Paul George drives in. He knocks down the turnaround jumper for the Clippers. Paul George continues on the offensive end. He goes around the pick, shoots the three-pointer. It's good. James Harden gets it to George for another three-pointer. Clippers up 53-39. James Harden finds Russell Westbrook for the layup and one. Westbrook makes the free throw. Clippers up 65-53. Halftime score. Clippers up 67-55. In the third, Trey Mann gets the steal and the dunk on the other end. Clippers up 72-64. For Charlotte, Brandon Miller. Deep three-pointer is good. Clippers up 78-73. For LA, Russell Westbrook gets it to Paul George for the corner three. That's good. Clippers up 86-77. Westbrook gets it to Kawhi Leonard this time. He knocks down the jumper. Clippers up by 10. Paul George drives in. Transition layup is good. George had 41 points, 7 rebounds, 4 assists. For Charlotte, it's Miles Bridges for the dunk. He had 33 points and 7 rebounds. Clippers up by 9. Brandon Miller has a 3-pointer. Miller had 22 points, 6 rebounds, 4 assists. James Harden finds Kawhi Leonard for a 3-pointer. Kawhi had 23 points and 5 rebounds in the game. Clippers win it. Final score, LA 130, Charlotte 118.